Hey guys, it's me Morpheus, it's Carlos, and today, this is getting out of hand, guys. This one here came FedEx. I mean, you gotta see this. Yeah, so I went to the postmaster. This was yesterday, by the way. It's Tuesday now. Oh God, this is crazy. I got a little story, alright? So like this one here was at my doorstep at the house, alright? So this one doesn't count, but like really? Check that out. So this is the way it goes, alright? Let me bring this camera down a little bit. So I go to the postmaster yesterday, you know, I get done work, I stop over there just to see what's happening, and the girl comes over, there's one yellow slip in my P.O. box. If there's a yellow slip, that means there's a package that didn't fit in there. You know, give it to her and she'll get me my package. She comes around the corner and she goes, "Here you go, Carlos." I'm like, "Are you kidding me? What is that?" She goes, "Well, you've gotten so many packages and you're probably going to keep getting them that, you know, we decided to just give you one of these." Now, these, I think that she said you rent these. It's just so you can get your packages to the car faster and, you know, get your packages from the car in there. She says like $4 or something for a couple months. You know, it's just minimal. Really, I wish I had known it. I would have totally been using this to get my packages there. But it's like, really? Whoa. She's like, "Yeah, you know, you're stepping up." But this is the crazy part. So, as you see, packages. This one here. This one here actually came to my house. This was this morning. It is election day, guys. There it is. But this one came to my house today. This one was here today also. This one's FedEx. This one here is, what is that? UPS. So cool, those two are gone. This here is what was in my box, all right? So I'm like, whoa, are you kidding me? What is in here? So I'm going real quick because I had four packages that were going out to you guys yesterday. Seth Meister, I do have your package. It is boxed up. It will go out tomorrow lunchtime. It will totally go out, okay? So don't sweat it. It is going, okay? Check it out. There it is, my P.O. box. This here came from PDO. What is that about? Manufacturers usually do not ship to a P.O. box. And if I did talk to a manufacturer, I tell the manufacturer, because I already know the routine, please ship directly to my home. And I give my home address. I never talked to PDO. I'm dying to see if there's a note in here, something in here, you know, kind of explaining how they got my P.O. box. They got my P.O. box from my YouTube channel. That's the only way it's posted, but PDO, check that out. That's gonna be great. Here's the one. So I'm going through my packages. This one here, I couldn't tell you where this came from because I already, actually Texas, that's where this came from. So, you know, I'm going through my packages really quick. And it's like, you know, wow, this came from Texas. And I turn around and I'm like, oh my God, check it out. It says to Carlos, giveaway. Then it says to Postmaster, Carlos tells us that you're hot. Oh my God. So I look at it and then I look at her and I'm like, did you read these? She goes, yeah, we saw these. Now she's turning red and she's, you know, she's like not looking into my eyes anymore. You know what I mean? I was like, oh my God, I'm so sorry. I didn't think these guys on the net would totally put something like that down. I apologize. I'm sorry. She goes, no, we thought it was actually funny. The guy there, Kay, he thought it was hilarious. She started busting his stones about, I think this was meant for you. You know, she was saying it. I mean, it was hilarious. We had a good time with it, guys. Thank you so much. You know what I mean? They thought it was great. So we got this one here. I'm already up to 4 minutes. This here is heavy, guys. This here came from Sheffield? It came from the UK. Check it out. There's something purple. And it did rip, but, you know, totally still came to my house. There it is, guys. Small packet rate. Carlos Aquino. There's my P.O. box. Royal Mail. There you go, guys. So check that out. And here we go again. This one here is from Denmark. I totally blocked that out. This one here is from Denmark too, the P.O. box. So how great is that? Here are a couple things that I got. I'm not going to turn them around because the information on there. This one here came from where? It doesn't say across the top. Yeah, it doesn't say across the top. It does, but I'd have to really get in there to find out where it's at. Oh, Virginia. West Virginia. There it is. So this one here came from the, please enter me in the totally badass massive giveaway. You guys even say hello to Tressa. That's crazy. Here's another one. That looks familiar. This one here, YouTuber, great. This one here comes from Denmark. Man, I love them, Denmark. Like, I don't know, I guess because it's far away. I love the thought. And this one here, that's Fairlawn, New Jersey. That's not far at all, guys. In there, you can kind of see that it is from here to here. I'm gonna crack all these open, and I'll pull them out and read them, and, you know, we'll go from there. But just want to give you guys a quick update on what I am getting, what's here, what's not. Should I do an unboxing right now? Should I crack all this stuff open here? I don't know. There's a lot of stuff, guys. We're already up to 5 minutes. You guys want to put up with me doing this? Let's go ahead and start cracking. I'm going to put these over here in the box. They'll go into my bag. Let me go ahead and start cracking stuff open here. This one here is that package from Texas. There's usually that little strip across the top you can rip. Let's see. So, there it is. All I did was rip the top off. You guys are off the chain. Get out of here. Is this like a viewer or something? What's this all about? Whoop, there it is. Real quick, bang. There it is, 3x5. Hey, Carlos, you do a fantastic job on YouTube and your videos. I hope and wish all the best for you and everyone in the giveaway. Thank you so much. And there's his YouTube name. I'll find you. Here's the letter right here. Pronunciation. I can't believe you actually put the pronunciation in there, and I still can't get it right. I know you say you could send anything you want. I know you said that we could send anything we wanted to. So I had these two capsule rattles sitting around. They are both used, and I'm sorry for that. But I know that there's probably someone out there who doesn't really care if they get a use case or not, as long as it protects your iPhone 3G. Yes, that's kick-ass. By the way, because they are used, there are a couple things that are not that are out of the ordinary. One, there's only one Switch Easy screen protector in each. Two, one of the capsule's dock cover port is missing. The second one has everything. Everything else is included in the instructions and whatever else it came with. I know it sounds kind of petty of me to send these since they are used and you have received new ones from other people. But I didn't really need these anymore, so they just sat around rather than me. Dude, that is awesome. There is a lot more in this letter. I'll totally get into it by myself, guys. P.S. I mean, yeah, it goes on and on and on. That is kick-ass, guys. Thank you so much. Let me go ahead and put this here. That note, check it out. That's the back of it. There's the front real quick. There's the back. Right inside the box. That's going into my giveaway. That's nice. Dude, thank you so much. You know what? You're right. You are absolutely right. These are used. They're used capsule rebels. No big deal. Somebody's going to get a kick out of getting these. Somebody out there has nothing. I guarantee you somebody out there has nothing because I get the PMs all the time. Carlos, I don't have a case. Carlos, my dad just bought me this phone and he says the last thing he's doing is spend another $30 on a case. Carlos, please send me this. I get them all day long, guys. I do. Here's one from Denmark. Let me get a knife. I'm sorry, guys. Guys, you know what? In this video, I want you guys to post. Post in this video. Are you guys sick of seeing these unboxings? Because it's like, I went through my collection. I'm like, man, I got more unboxings than I know what to do with. But again, these are just quick unboxings just to let you guys know what I have. I'll probably forget that I have this, the PDO thing. Hey, Carlos, you got that PDO case? Please, I saw it in the unboxing. Get at it. Let me see what you think about it. And I will. All right, so you know what I mean? Just bear with me here, guys. I got it. That's for Amy. Let me see. Is there? Uh-oh. And that's for Daddy. Check it out. Oh, this guy's my kind of. Look at that. I don't even know if it's a guy or girl yet, but check that out. Check that out. It's a P-Dare. Wow, there's two of them in there? Or is this the same case that's... So there's the slim style. That's it, just a pouch. It is used. I can tell it's used, unless it's just from sitting in the packaging together like that. It does have a couple marks. That's kick-ass. Here's another. This is another one. P-Dare. Check that out. Wow, that's totally kick-ass. Magnet. That's a strong... And they are 100% leather, guys. I'm totally smelling it. Check that out. And you guys are going to laugh, but I'm really laughing about the mini grip. The Ziploc bag. I've never seen that. Mini grip? I love Ziploc bags, guys. I love them. I love everything there is about a container. About... Let me see this. Cavio? Den Ergo? What is that? Are you kidding me? I couldn't even read that. It's in another Ziploc. I love this, dude. Check that out. Man, this is in Denmarkian. I don't know what language that is, but that's kick-ass. Amy's going to totally... Let me see. Hey, Carlos, I sent you a sleeve for the first gen. Nice! That's for you first gen people out there. Straight up, I didn't even finish reading this letter yet, and for real, it's just like... See where my mind thought's at? I can't do nothing with a first gen case. Let me see. For the first gen iPod Touch. There you go. And for the first gen iPhone. You can give them away or keep them. I know that the sleeve for the first gen iPhone is used and looks horrible, but it works fine. I bet it does. That's awesome. On the other side of the card, you can see how Denmark looked like. Oh, Denmark. What is it with me and Denmark? Is it because it's so far that I think, I don't know, that's in my mind, that's great. Look at this. This thing traveled all the way from Denmark to Deptford. How crazy is that? Thank you. Thanks for your great vids and keep up the fantastic work. Peace. Please put this into the giveaway. You damn right. You're going right in. Check it out. Right there into this container. This container I'm going to take to the room and I'll totally take the mail out. You didn't say anything about the candy, but I assume that is for Amy. That is... Man, you guys are awesome. Real quick, let me get back into this. Look at that. It doesn't say which is which, but we'll figure... I bet this is for the iTouch, the first-gen iTouch, which I own. I have one. The first-gen iTouch doesn't have a volume control there, so... There it is. I bet you this is for the first-gen iTouch. I bet you this is the one, because, yeah, here's the speaker thing for the iPhone 3G. Cool. So we know this is 3G. This one here is for the... That's actually pretty decent. I don't see why you would have your iTouch in something like this with a credit card and stuff, because it is a music player, but, man, that's nice. He says one of these is used. It's probably this one. Yep, the iPhone 3G, the iPhone first gen. That's kick-ass. You guys out there, keep up with me. I'm definitely doing something for you other guys. I'm doing something. I got something in the works for you. First gen people, first gen iPhones, first gen iPod touches. I'm not forgetting you guys. I know I got my viewer base out there, and some people out there don't even own an iPhone and you're watching me. I totally appreciate that, guys. Thank you so much. But I got something to return, all right? Stick with me, guys. Like I always say, we're doing things here. Just keep up with me, all right? Let me see. This one here is from... Oh, geez. This here is from Sheffield. Check it out. I had to do it back here because I got this camera tripod up really high. Check that out. Oh, man. Amy's... All right, real quick. Check that out. Approximately 25 bar. This one here, we have the Cadbury Dairy Milk. This one here, we have two with caramel. This one here, the Cadbury Flake. Don't know what that is. This one here, the Cadbury Crunchy. Don't know what that is. That's kick-ass. Amy's gonna... She's sleeping right now too, guys. But she's totally gonna get a kick out of that. There's something else in here. I'm going to do it away from the camera just in case there's a note. Nope, no note. Yeah, check it out. Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. Look at the fountain. Damn, guys. What am I doing in Deptford? Look at that. Hey, Carlos, this is Town Hall in Sheffield. I used to work here. Please put me in the giveaway. Keep up the great work. There it is. There's his YouTube name. Actually, it says RK Princess. That's a chick. That's a chick. I keep saying, dude, thank you so much. That's beautiful out there. Look at that. You are going into the giveaway. Definite. Now, I can only assume that these are for daddy's girls. Look. Check that out. There's a little pencil, little ruler, Maybe a eraser, I don't know what that is. Notebook and pencil set. Pencil, paper, eraser, sharpener, they're not getting that. Paper clip, they're not getting that. Although the paper clip is plastic, look at that, there it is. Glue and notebook, the glue, they'll glue their faces together. We're totally not gonna do anything there. That is kick ass. Oh my, let me tell you guys right now, right here, right now. Don't send anything else. Don't send any more packages. Please, 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 out there, my viewers, my subscribers, don't think you have to do this to get in on that giveaway, okay? Don't think that, because I'm getting a lot of packages. This here, okay, let me see, make sure your personal info ain't on the back. This here, with a stamp up here, my address right there, is enough to get you in the giveaway. Seriously, do not feel you have to send packages. This is fantastic. My girls are gonna get a kick out of this one. The wife is gonna get a kick out of this. This isn't necessary. This isn't. This one here, Amy will tell you, is necessary. No, I'm kidding. This one here is, really, I don't know how much it costs you to ship this. I can't see. It says $8.87, but it's that funny symbol. Guys, really, please don't feel you guys have to do this. You don't. That postcard right here would have totally gotten you in the same giveaway that this package here got you. All right, guys, so please, if you guys want to do that, great, fantastic. I enjoy doing these on video, but it's not necessary, okay, guys? So please keep that in mind, okay? What else was I going to say? This unboxing I'm doing now for you guys, again, please get in this comment box and just let me put this in the box. Get back at me on this comment box. Let me know, because I'm doing these unboxings for you on camera. And if you guys don't want to see them, great. Just, hey guys, this is the product I received. I didn't do the unboxing on camera, but forget that. This is the product, and I can do that for you too. I just get a little bit of kick opening these suckers up in front of you. I want you guys to see what I have, what I'm getting, what, you know, possibly is going your way. You know what I mean? Now this one here is that PDO. And again, this is weird, because I didn't contact no PDO, and I sure as hell didn't give them a, look at that. And I sure as hell did not give them my P.O. box. That's crazy. And there is a note. Check that out. Wow. This enclosed cases are for review / giveaways. Holy crap. There it is. I covered the information. There it is. That's on just like a... Who at PDO did this? This is off the chain. Oh, this is for you guys. Look at that. iPod Touch 2nd Gen. For the 120 gig iPod Classic. I don't know how many of you viewers are out there, but if you're out there, become my subscribers. Put in on this giveaway. I'll take care of you. This isn't the official giveaway video yet. Relax. But, and there it is. Check it out. The crystal case for the iPhone 3G. Wow. Oh. Look at that. PDO top skins for the new Nano. Whoa. This one's different. This is the sleek crystal case for the iPhone iPod Nano. Here it is. Man, that's nice. Now, bear with me, guys, because I do have something coming, and I think that's it over there. PDO definitely did not know about what I had set up for you guys. That, I believe, is what I'm waiting for. So, PDO, thank you so much, man. That's awesome. My viewers are going to love this, and I know you guys are. Seriously, again, here we go. Company's taking care of me, shipping stuff out. I have no use for... Well, look, I was going to pick that one up. I have no use at all for 120 gig, where is it? 120 gig, there it is, a top skin for 120 gig iPod. I don't own one. I never had an iPod anything except for my 3G. That's my first product. So, actually my shuffle, little tiny clip shuffle is, but check that out. I have no use for this. I know somebody out there needs one, and they're getting one. So, we'll do a giveaway on that. Check that out. Six cases, PDO. I'm going to have to email, actually I have your business card, I'm going to email you before this hits YouTube, because I want to know how, are you, why, you know, where. So that's kick-ass. PDO, thank you so much. There we go. That was kind of far, guys. All right, here we go. This one here is from, I don't know. It just says Betty, and it's from A-E-V-O-E. Don't know what's in here, guys. It does say that it came from Taiwan. I don't know who this is from. This did come to my P.O. box, so I assume it's YouTube-related. Unless I have a viewer out in Taiwan that's trying to get it on the giveaway. I don't know. Let me see, guys. There's a lot of tape. And you guys hear me trying to crack this open off camera. I don't want to hit those tripod legs. Here we go. Didn't even open this yet. You know what? I'm going to bang into stuff. Let me crack it open. Yeah, I can't even get... You know what? Battery's going dead here, guys. I see it flashing. Let me go ahead and get this out. If it dies, I'll just splice these... All that box for this. Whoa! From Mashi, what? This is, it's actually kind of heavy. Mashi, really? Concerti? That's a case, guys. That's nice. Executive tailored for the Apple iPhone. Strikes a chord with all those who are looking for form-fitting case that provides an excellent synergy. An elegant synergy with the iPhone. I'll tell you what, this thing is blinking faster and faster. Let me go ahead and throw this battery on the charger. Let me go ahead and dump this video. I'll do a second part to this unboxing, guys. Thank you so much. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Again, I'm just going to splice these videos in together. This is 21 minutes. The other one might be another 15. I'm sorry, guys. I just don't know any other way to do these reviews, these unboxings. I like to talk. I'm sorry. Like always, click off halfway through. Go do what you got to do. Come back. I've done that a couple times. I'll start watching a video in the morning while I'm getting dressed. Get dressed, have to leave the house. I'll kill the video, and I'll just come back to it later. So please don't feel I'm wanting you to sit through a half hour of this, all right? Guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Totally appreciate all this. Look at all this. This is crazy, and all this is here because of you guys. Keep doing what you're doing. Subscribe to me. View my channel. Rate it. You're on top of your game. I'm on top of mine. All right, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Peace. Hey, guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. And I've had this battery charging for about an hour. Sorry about that. Sorry about it having to cut out and then come back. You guys know I am shooting this on my PowerShot SD870IS. All right, so bear with me, guys. It's a point and shoot, but, you know, we'll see about the upgrade in it. It's coming up soon because I am getting this MacBook. It is happening. It is happening, and you know, I want to throw some real quality videos into it to edit and to play with and to add some stuff to it, so just bear with me, guys, all right? But yeah, I got on YouTube. I started answering some of you guys' PMs. As you see, I was on the phone. I love this. This is my Platronics. It's the 510. I've had them all. I've had Jawbones. I've had all of them, and that's what I use. You know what I mean? I don't use this all the time, but I like to, you know, keep the phone down on the table while I'm on the phone with somebody typing out, you know what I mean? So, I just feel like it's been a while since I talked to you guys. You guys are watching this video back to back because I'm splicing them together, but, you know, it's been like 2 hours, you know what I mean? I'm totally have that thing charging, but, all right, I'm not sure if I touched on this one yet. This was Mashi. Mashi totally sent me out this case. I can't wait to do something on it. They said that they would send me this. I didn't know that's where it came from, though. It just says Betty, and it's A-E-V-O-E Inc. You know what I mean? That's all it says on there. So that's cool. Look, no note, no nothing. It was just this in there. I know who to contact. I'm going to do something on this case, and I'll contact Mashi and let them know, hey, guys, this is what I think. This is what I don't think. You guys know what I thought about those Neato wipes. You know, the Neato... Those Neato clean screen cleaners, and we'll see if they do something in the future with that. Maybe they'll offer that material in nice sheets. You know what I mean? Or Mashi. All right, let me see what we got here. I still do have this thing really high. I got it set to about 18 inches. This box is pretty big. This one here is from My Gear Store. The My Gear Store. They're taking care of your peoples. I mean. I contact them, they send me something, great. I send them a video, hey guys, and it's not even their product really, because My Gear Store sells everything. They do. They have no commitment to Spec, Switch Easy, Griffin, you know, whatever. They have no commitment to one company. So if they sent me out the Switch Easy Neo, and I shred it. I'm sending them the link. I want them to think, know what I thought about the product. I don't think my gear store is using the video, like making a little section up there where it says, it's me Morpheus's videos or whatever. You know, see what he says about this case before you purchase. It's nothing like that. But I do want them to see, I do get their product, I do review it, and you know, what else can I do with it but give it away? I only have so much room here. I do have a collection of cases that are always my standby cases, always cases I go to. But you know, we'll do something about that later. We'll do something with that later. My gear store, I know what's in here, people. I know what's in here. I've contacted these people, they contacted me. We got a little bit of a relationship happening here. And again, they're totally taking care of me. They're taking care of you guys out there on YouTube. So, you know, let's show some love. That's what it's all about, guys. And I know what's in here. I'm excited. I don't know color. I don't know. You know, let's see what's in here, guys. All right, let me do this officially with you guys. This package came today, was it? No, this package was here yesterday. Yesterday this came. But I didn't touch it. I was waiting to do it with you guys. So again, and I think I said it before, in this video, comment. Carlos, you know what? Keep the unboxings to yourself. Just go ahead, pull the product out and go, hey guys, I received this from whoever, and then do the damn unboxing there. Because these aren't really unboxings. That new case from Moshi that I got, that's not unboxing. That was just to let you know I did get the package. Here it is. This is what I got. I'll do something on that separate where I take it out and I go through the quality and the size and the fit and finish. So, you know what I mean? Just get in this comment box right now and type in, Carlos, keep the boxes to yourself. Just go ahead and do the products. Or maybe you guys like, you know, seeing what I'm getting here. I don't know. The P.O. box is off the hinges. It's blown up. You guys see it. The post office told me to give me a crate now so that I can carry my packages in and out. So that's awesome, guys. And again, I thank you guys. Check it out. Check that out. This here, Indulge Without Guilt. This here is a capsule thin, and you guys see it. This is for the new iPod Nano 4G. Well, doesn't my gear store know that I don't own a Nano? Like, seriously, is it? Yeah, there's something else in there too. Check that out. Check that out. Nano 4G. 4G Nano. Screen with a screen protector. This here's from iFrogs. Check it out. We know my gear store carries everything. Switchy, like I said, iFrogs, PL Frama. They carry a lot of stuff. Their prices are pretty decent. And again, I'm not being paid by them. I do what I do because I enjoy it. The people love sending me products so I can do my reviews on it. I'm sure that they're getting some kind of business from my reviews. So cool. You guys do that. I do this. It's a nice relationship. We help each other out. But at no one point do I want you guys to stop ordering or whatever from wherever it is you order from. You know what I mean? If you guys are comfortable ordering from Jack Black's Black Shop, then great. Order from there. I'm not saying you must buy from my gear store. I've never said that. I just tell you guys that it don't lie. I know when they shipped it. It got here yesterday. Shipping is fast. Their quality of their product, their packaging. I mean, you know, and you always get 10% off if you use the It's Me Morpheus. If you go to my front channel page, down at the bottom, it does show, you know, there's a link. Click on it, and it'll take you right to my gear store. I know what's in here, and, you know, got any idea yet? Oh, you guys know the PMs I'm getting. You know, if you've sent me a PM before, go ahead and put in this comment box, yes, I knew you would get one. That's awesome. Now we can see reviews on this, because I don't own an iPhone. I own a Nano. And I'd like to see what you think about their products. They're, you know, and my thing is always like, I can't do a review on the Capsule Rebel for the iTouch. I can't do that. Or for this. I can't do that because I don't own it. And then the PM from you guys is usually, but they're kind of the same. So what do you think of the quality, the fit and finish? And then I'll go from there. Well, guess what, guys? Look at that. Check that out. My gear store, 8 gig Nano. That's pretty decent. Check it out. That's for real, guys. Look at that dock connector. Is that dock connector like my, because I need a cable. Is that dock connector like, you know what, this isn't an unboxing, but damn it. There it is. Check that out. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me sign out. Let me go ahead and throw this up to YouTube. I'm excited. They said they would. There it is. You know what I mean? They said they were going to totally do this. They did it. My gear store, totally kick-ass. Taking care of your peoples here. People's here is taking care of you guys, because you know where these products are going. I'm definitely going to have to keep, definitely have to keep one of these, because I'd like to protect. There it is, my new iPod Nano 4G. There it is, 8 gig black. I don't think I need anything more than 8 gigs. I have 16 gigs now, and half of that is all apps and movies and music. And I don't think I need anything more than 8 gigs for... That's badass. And then they sent me that black. I can't wait to try that. Anyway. Alright guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. There it is. Those are my packages for today. Keep doing what you're doing. You know what I mean? These people are taking notice. That PDO, I'm going to send that email off as soon as I get done with you. What I was doing is I was PMing people back and forth. I got on the phone. I talked to one of you guys out there on YouTube land. Actually, I talked to a couple of you guys on YouTube land. And, you know what I mean? Just stick with me. We're doing things, all right? I am going to contact PDO. I want to know what that's all about. You saw the note. You saw it came from PDO, but to my P.O. box? Isn't there something about companies sending to P.O. boxes? They just don't? I don't know. All right, guys. It's me, Morpheus. Again. It's Carlos. Again. There it is. Let me sign out right now. Let me go ahead and play with this one. Let me go ahead and put this packaging away. Let me go ahead and start compressing this. Let me go ahead and get it out to YouTube, all right? It's me, Morpheus. Holla at ya, boy. Peace.